In this video, we have to find all values of n for which n by 20 minus n is the square of an integer. So we have n by 20 minus n. It is a square of an integer. So suppose it is equal to k square, where k, it is any integer. And n, it is 20 minus 20 plus n. By 20 minus n is equal to k square. And it is 20, and minus 20 plus n is minus times 20 minus n. By 20 minus n is equal to k square. And it is 20 by 20 minus n minus 20 minus n by 20 minus n is equal to k square. And it is 20 by 20 minus n minus it is 1 is equal to k square. And k square, it is an integer. 1, it is integer. That means 20 by 20 minus n, it must be integer. That means 20 minus n, it must be factor of 20. So we get 20 minus n is equal to factor of 20, it is 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, and 20. So n will be equal to 20 minus 1 is 19, 20 minus 2 is 18, 16, 15, 10, and 0. So 20 by 20 minus n, it will be equal to 20 by 1 is 20, 20 by 2 is 10, 20 by 4 is 5, 20 by 5 is 4, 20 by 10 is 2, and 20 by 20 is 1. So 20 by 20 minus n minus 1, it will be 19, 9, 4, 3, 1, and 0. And we have 20 by 20 minus n minus 1 is equal to k square. It is k square. And 19, it is not a perfect square. And 3, it is not a perfect square. That means k square can be 9, 4, 1, and 0. So n, it can be 18, 16, 10, and 0. N is equal to 18, 16, 10, and 0. These are the four values of N. And the second method we have n by 20 minus n is equal to k square, and k square it will be greater than equal to 0. That means n by 20 minus n, it must be greater than equal to 0. And if a is greater than equal to 0, then minus a, it is less than equal to 0. So n by n minus 20, it will be less than equal to 0. And by Webby method, this is n is equal to 0, this is n is equal to 20, and infinity minus infinity, and n can be 0, it can be 0. But n minus 20, it cannot be 0, so n cannot be equal to 20, and this is positive, negative, positive, positive, negative, positive, and we want negative values. That means n, it will be less than 20 and greater than equal to 0. This portion. And we have n by 20 minus n is equal to k square. We have n by 20 minus n is equal to k square, and we get n is less than 20 and greater than equal to 0. So at n is equal to 0, it is 0 by 20 minus 0 is 20, that is 0, and 0 is perfect square. At n is equal to 1, it is 1 by 20 minus 1 is 19, that is not a perfect square. And at n is equal to 2, n is equal to 9, n by 20 minus n, n will be less than 10, and 20 minus n, it will be greater than 10. So this, it cannot be perfect square. And at n is equal to 10, it is 10 by 20 minus 10 is 10, and it is 1, that is a perfect square. At n is equal to 11, it is 11 by 9, that is not a perfect square. At n is equal to 12, it is 12 by 8, that is not a perfect square. At n is equal to 13, it is 13 by 7, that is not a perfect square. At n is equal to 14, it is 14 by 6, that is not a perfect square. at n is equal to 15, it is 15 by 5, that is not a perfect square. At n is equal to 16, it is 16 by 4, that is 4, and 4 is perfect square. At n is equal to 17, it is 17 by 3, that is not a perfect square. At n is equal to 18, it is 18 by 2, that is 9, and 9 is perfect square. At n is equal to 19, it is 19 by 1, that is not a perfect square. So, from 0 to 20, we get n is equal to 0, n is equal to 10, n is equal to 16, and n is equal to 18. N is equal to 0, 10, 16, and 18. So these are the four values of n.